Well, the last time Urbandale saw Ames, it was on the football field. Ames blew out the Jayhawks in the state playoffs. The rivalry renewed tonight, I should say, in the hardwood. Urbandale looking for some payback early on. Ames rebound out to Sam Rathy, swishes the three and gives the little Cyclones an early lead. Check out what Urbandale's Brody Egger does on this play. So he misses it, and watch, as he runs back up court, he stops and says, wait a second, I'm just going to pull one of these. Turn back and get the steal and score. Eyes in the back of his head. Ames' quarterback, Sam Straube, a steady down low player for the basketball squad. Also nice bucket off the inbounds play. Jayhawks star receiver Alan Lazard likes to pass sometimes. Nice move right there. Out to Jaron Savis. Jayhawks pull out the win on their home floor, 62-52. How about the Waukee Warriors on the east side of the state facing Linmar, and Waukee using their size. 6'10", Nate Gehring working it on the inside. And then off the miss, Anthony Nelson doing the same thing. Low scoring affair, the Warriors pull one out on the road, 56-52.